Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So today, as you can see, is gonna be a massive collective haul. It's gonna be from homeware, clothes, and also a lot of makeup. I'll give you 2 minutes to go and get you a cup of tea and let's get started. I have my cup of tea. Oh my god, it's too hot. Okay. So over the past couple of months, I've been picking up a lot of stuff. I'll go back a little bit with this. So about January time, I picked up some stuff. So this is the So Eco face brush kit. Finishing brush, blush brush, foundation brush, and eye shading brush. Responsibly sourced, and it's with sustainable and recycled materials. I really wanted to give this a go. A few things from Max Factor. I got the Face Infinity All Day Primer SPF 20. Extends the way of foundation. I also bought the Eye Brightening Tonal Black Mascara in Black Brown. I also picked up from Max Factor a Master Touch Under Eye Concealer in 303 Ivory. I've actually tried some of this stuff out already and I really, really like this under eye concealer. Only problem is that the applicator is too hard, and when you put it under your eye, it feels like it's really tugging at your skin. But the formula and the colour really suits my skin well. The Maybelline Anti-Age the Eye Eraser Perfect Cover and Concealer in Light. The L'Oreal Noir Excess Voluminium Lashes in Black. Colour Rush Lasting Finish Lip Stain Balm from Rimmel. I picked up the Scandalize Waterproof Kohl in Nude. And the Apocalypse from Rimmel London Lip Lacquer in Eclipse. Now this is very, very dark, but it feels so nice. I also love this as well. This is going to be my everyday favourite now. From Bourjois, I picked up the 123 Perfect Correcting Pigment 16 Hour Flawless Complexion Liquid Foundation, and I also bought the Smoky Eyes Trio Rose Vintage. This is so nice with my eye colour. I always pick out these kind of tones with my brown eyes. This foundation is brilliant. I can't fault it. I also picked up a few things from Revlon that, one of them was Rimmel, sorry. The other Rimmel product I bought was 360 As You Want Victoria. It's such a good colour. I'll do swatches at the end. I also bought from Revlon then, I picked up Strawberry Shortcake and Peach Parfait lipsticks. These are really nice and subtle. I definitely tend to go for the more light colours in these. They're very similar but very peachy, as described in the names. And As You Want Victoria, that is super hot pink. More ready than anything else, but it's a very strong lip colour. I also managed to pick up the NYC HD Colour Quattro Best of Broadway. This was my original favourite eye colour combination. The packaging before was like so small. I'm so glad they repackaged this and bought another one out. It's so good. Picked up this bag from Miss selfish, it says très chic, and it's such a nice spring green colour. I love it. It's very spacious as well. Love the big zip. And for home stuff, I picked up this heart design lampshade from Wilkos. I also picked up this really nice cushion. I featured in one of my blog videos. It says, "You're my cup of tea." So nice. Love that. Moving on to the clothes and more of the recent stuff. I'll put my tea back. I ordered a few things online from chris.co.uk. I ordered black leggings and it came with a built-in skirt. They're in the wash at the moment. Something so comfortable. I also picked up this oversized jumper with a chiffon front and the sparkle on the back. This is very, very comfortable. I'm not one for like sparkles because it scratches my skin, but this actually isn't too bad. I purchased this grey bag with a gold chain handle. It's so Chanel-esque and so I love it. The downside is that when you try to put too much in, the buckle doesn't do up, so it's very much a bag for when you've got minimal stuff. I bought this crop top from Select. It's blue and floral and crop toppy. And I also picked up this eyelash fluffy mint green jumper. It feels so soft. I've worn a couple of these items already and some of them are already featured in the video. So there's that. I picked up this fabulous oversized lilac coat. I love it. It's been one of my favorite purchases probably the entire video. Like, I found so many ways to wear this coat. It's definitely in its keep. I mean, it was quite expensive, but I managed to pay £20 for it. I would be gutted if it went on sale even further down from £20, but it's such a nice coat. Picked up this three-quarter, very lightweight jumper from Dorothy Perkins, and it's got like colourful pansies and everything all over it. I've also worn this on one of my videos. And most recently from Primark, I bought this very comfortable oversized cream hoodie. It feels so nice inside, it's like brushed. I bought some jeans. These jeans are nice, they're like acid wash and a bit grungy. They've got knee pads, they've got zips on the side. Not bad for £15. And I also bought some linen trousers as well. These are like more like smart. I know they're a bit creased at the moment, but they're very smart and they'll be nice for summer. The homeware stuff, I bought a couple of candles and things from Primark. So I got this red berry and jasmine scented candle, which is, it's got a really nice pink top and then it's got like the gold band on the bottom. And blackcurrant forest plum scented candles for like tea lights. They smell so good. Oh, they just smell amazing. I love them. And this one also I bought from Primark was Amazon Lily. Now this smells to me like lychees for whatever reason. It does. It just smells like lychee. I also bought some like hanging stuff. So this heart shape. And it's got like loads of bells all over it, and I don't know, I love like tacky things like that. I also bought this really big butterfly as well, similar colour scheme to my bedroom, so. I hang that up, and I also bought this wooden sign, also from Primark. Says love and it's blue and floral. another couple of one last one from Primark was these really nice sunglasses. Okay, everything's really nice. I always say that, I'm sorry. It's such a generic saying, but obviously it's nice if I picked it up. Just saying. These cat eye sunglasses were £2 from Primark, and they also come up with a rolled up case, so that's really handy to have. These, I have to admit, Primark sunglasses fit and last so well. Yeah, so I bought a few things from the body shop. So this is this hemp hand cream protector. This stinks, and my fiance doesn't like the smell of it, but a couple of people have recommended it because it's for very dry skin, which I do have. I washed my hands so many times. They said if you put this on, it doesn't wash away the hand cream as quickly. So if you use this one, I think this would be perfect for working people like I am. So it looks good. Picked up like a room spray as well, but it says you can use it for body, room, or linen. This one was in aloe and soft linen. This cost me £5. That's not bad for £5. It's like a glass bottle as well. Be careful with stuff like this though, with animals, and I wouldn't necessarily put it on my body, but definitely like spritz it and like walk into it kind of thing. I also picked up frosted cranberry syrup. Frosted cranberry shower gel. This is on sale and I love this. My favourite ones from the body shop are definitely the green olive and the clementine or satsuma shower gel. It just smells so strong and so nice. Makes your skin feel really like smooth afterwards. Moving on to the e.l.f. stuff, I was so happy that I picked up a lot of stuff from e.l.f. I tried to order stuff online and it just was not working for me for whatever reason, and I had a few problems, but I picked up some of the stuff that I was going to purchase anyway, and then the other stuff they didn't really have. So I picked up a brow comb and brush set, and we got shimmer lip gloss in Fantasize. This is new. I picked up like more of a plummy pink kind of colour. And I also bought the Luscious Liquid Lipstick in nude pink. I've purchased this before several years ago probably. There's even a video on it and I was so impressed with it, and I went and bought another one. I found something. This is a little bit of a new concept. This is a new product. It's a concealer pencil, not a pen, a pencil with a brush end. I thought that this was rather a cool idea because it's got like certain ingredients and you can hide like acne and things like that with it. And you can just buff it in instead of it being liquid. Yeah. I also bought Precision Liquid Liner in black. Like, I've yet to perfect my eyeliner. That's why you don't really see me wearing eyeliner on the top lid. Because I can do one eye, but then the other eye is just absolute mess. So I've got this cheap one so I can keep practicing. But I've also ended up getting the makeup remover pen. I don't know, I love the packaging. I know it's really like bulky, but it says exactly what it is. It's a perfect size. You also feel like you've purchased something instead of having it separate and not packaging and messy. Like, it looks like you've been shopping. Picked up the brush shampoo for thorough cleaning in between makeup applications in clear. I don't know why they had to specify that it was clear. But yeah, it's antibacterial and you can use it as much as you want to. It even has directions on how to use it. I'm a bit of a novice on that and I've been very bad with cleaning my brushes. So it it was cheap enough, so I thought, okay, instead of buying something or, you know, trying another thing, I'd give this one a go. And I was going to get the, it was like blush and eyeshadow palette, but I couldn't see any on the stand, even though they were advertising it, and then when I walked out the shop I saw it. But I picked up instead the Geometric 150 piece eyeshadow palette. It was £35 down to £10. I was not going to argue with that, so I picked it up. It's got a lot of brown shades and a lot of shimmery shades, which I actually prefer to use because less is more. Instead of having like a full on smoky eye, I just like to put a bit of shimmer and it instantly looks like you've done your face. That's my tip. But it's got so many nice colours. I'm sorry if the light is bouncing, but it's huge. I believe that's